In the early years of the overland trails, a caravan might include 20 to 30 families. In later years, this number might reach 200. Since outfitting a wagon cost around $500, most of the pioneers were reasonably well-educated, middle-class Americans. Historians have estimated that between 1842 and 1859, 30,000 men, women, and children died on the overland trails. 10 graves to every mile.